Hello everyone, and welcome back to another episode of Let's Play Arc the Lad, Twilight of the Spirits, with me, UltraGamerJ. In our last episode, we trekked through the Ashita Forest to find some Dilswell's soldiers to kill. And now we are hot on the trail of someone who might very well be Lilia. Volk went off to chase Tatjana. Now it's just Darc with Delma. No one else around. They could do practically anything. One of them could practically do anything here with no eyewitnesses to speak of. Be so easy to pull an act of revenge, mayhaps.
May he not find me. May he not notice me. Oh, spirits, protect me. I pray.
Huh? A girl? A human girl?
A Deimos!
Could you be...
Stay away!
Ah! I've been waiting for this. Waiting for my chance to have my revenge. How I've waited.
Delma, why?
Densimo is a coward, a jerk, and totally hateful. But even so, he was my brother, and very special to me. I told you, didn't I? I said I'd rip you to shreds. That I would never forget.
Thank you.
Yeah, Delma's voice acting delivery in the scene, in the cutscene, was a little, well, it seemed a little fast-paced, but it got the message across. Now to begin the trek back home. And I'm going to end the episode here, lest I subject my audience to some unnecessary filler fights, which I don't think anyone wants to go through. This has been UltraGamerJ signing off, hoping to see you all in the next video, and please remember to like and subscribe for more content.